हेलो एवरीवन, आज के एडिटोरियल का टाइटल है टेंडिंग टू द हार्ट एंड दैट इज फ्रॉम 5th of September 2019 द हिंदू न्यूज़पेपर। डिक्टेशन की स्पीड 80 WPM होगी, सो बी रेडी फॉर इट। द री इन्वेंशन ऑफ द व्हील कैन बी पेनफुल, टेकिंग लेसन्स फ्रॉम दोज हु हैव ऑलरेडी रन द व्हील several revolutions and tweaking those lessons for domestic conditions might not be a bad idea. For India, there is indeed valuable learning from the results of the prospective urban-rural epidemiology study published in the Lancet this week. Studying the situation in 21 countries across 5 continents categorized by income levels, researchers showed that while cardiovascular disease is the leading cause for death overall, there have been some transitions, particularly in the high income countries, which have managed to reduce the number of deaths from CVD. In low income countries, including India, however, CVD is still the top killer, with death 3 times more frequent than that due to cancer. What flies in the face of logic is that the risk burden of CVD linked mortality is inversely proportional, lower risk but higher mortality in lower income countries and higher risk but lower mortality in high income countries. Pure's analysis concluded that the higher mortality in poorer countries was likely due to other factors, including lower quality and less health care. Access to affordable quality health care is still a dream in many pockets in India. A great amount of out-of-pocket expenditure often frustrates continuation of treatment or adherence to drug regimens. While some states have shown limited successes with government-sponsored health insurance schemes, the centers Ayushman Bharat Yojana will have to take much of the burden of hospitalization for complications of non-communicable diseases. National and state schemes running on mission mode, including the National Program for Prevention and Control of Cancer, Diabetes, CVD and stroke, will have to step up efforts to target people at risk with life-saving interventions. While most of the predominant risk factors for cardiovascular disease present no startling medical revelation, it is significant that the single largest risk factor is a low education level. It is no doubt part of the job description of the national program to modify this risk factor. However, governments will have to muscle up to tackle a rather startling finding: ambient air pollution and indoor air pollution have an impact on CVD. एंड मोर्टैलिटी। हाउसहोल्ड एयर पोल्यूशन इज द थर्ड टॉप रिस्क फैक्टर इन लो इनकम कंट्रीज अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्टडी। द नीड ऑफ द आवर इज आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स सॉल्यूशंस कंबाइंड विद इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम मॉडल्स ऑफ दोज हु सीम टू हैव बेल्ड दिस पर्टिकुलर कैट। एनी प्लान्स दैट टारगेट द रिस्क फैक्टर्स एंड प्रिवेंट द ऑनसेट ऑफ नॉन कम्युनिकेबल डिजीजेस विच क्लियरली हैव टू बी ट्रूली गेम चेंजिंग एंड इनकॉर्पोरेट द एनवायरमेंटल एंगल एज वेल।